For external rotation, focus on posture, tightening up your core and keeping your shoulders back and chest upright as you bring your foot across the body, grabbing the underneath side of the foot, pulling it to the opposite hip, and pushing down with pressure on top of that knee towards the ground.